Range hitting is when you're at the stage of the game where you're looking to hit the ball as, obviously, as far as you can, trying to hit boundaries, get over for six or four, but mainly you're thinking sixes and then four, and then the rest comes with it. When I'm range hitting, I keep my back down as much for as long as I can, and then I get into a position where my back leg will go a bit further back just to give myself a bit more time. But my back stays down, and as the ball's coming down, I'll swing from as high as I can to then really put my body into the ball. And the reason why I clear this leg is so if I close myself off, I close one side of the pitch off. So if I open my leg up, then it opens a lot of areas for me. Personally, it's probably the best way for me because I'm not a big hitter of the ball. I really need to give it almost everything. But the most important thing would be to have like a one swing rather than have a from here and then go back up. I'd start low and then with one flow almost. I always think of it as a rhythm sort of thing.